We had so much fun with you yesterday.
I had so such
you
a
notice
good time.
I wore my flower in honor of you.
Yes.
And then Tyler Perry texted something about how he hated it.
Yeah.
He hated the flower. He thought it looked like a big orange wound. And I said, I did it, you know, for you. So I called him when I got off the air and I said, Drew really wants you to come on the show. You'd really do.
I really do.
That's what I said. I said, she really wants you to come on the show, even though you insulted our flowers.
Yes.
He said, I'm sick of doing Zooms. I think we're all Zoomed out. He goes, I will come when I can be in the studio.
Great.
So
and
I'm
we
thinking.
Will wait.
So what I think is so great, Drew, I said, you know, as it turns out, Drew and I are in the same building, different places. So you can do us and you can do Drew on the same day. How
I
about that?
I believe they call it a twofer.
I believe they call it a twofer.
Yes! I love it! You know, one of the things that was so bizarre about launching with no guests and no audiences is I like to lean into comedy. You know, I know you have a boundary of, like, when it gets too silly.
Uh-huh.
And you get to sit down with so many people and have in-depth interviews. I love having a conversation.
I know, but you're very good at it. But I think what you did is so brave. Number one, congrats on being picked up for season two. That is so hard.
I get to stay! I get to stay with this crew!
No, that is so hard. The crew is always the best. Listen, we can't do it without them.
We're all we've had.
But, Drew, this is hard. This is very hard. Every day you have a great show, and then you think, okay, now I got to come up with another one. Now I got to come up with another one and another one.
And I really took all of your words of wisdom at the beginning when we started talking, and you said something to me that I hooked into so much, and it has been a bit of my North Star.
What?
Which
what
is, it? You said, there will never not be stories.
Yes. To me, we never have a boring day. Even when it's a slow news day,
mm-hmm.
there's always something to talk about. And you must feel that, too.
You
clearly like the news.
I love the news. And I found myself as a producer and a director battling the same things, which is, how do you pull off all of these different tones? How do you have a serious conversation with someone and then do mm-hmm. a stand for stains and, mm-hmm. and express yourself and be comedic? How does, you know, how
I look
do you
at that as life, though, Drew. That's sort of life. That's what we do.
The thing that excites me so much about Oprah Daily is I do believe it is life. Mm-hmm. I think you are 100% accurate. And I think when people are trying to do everything from deal with emotions to want to put something out there into the world, it is a mood board. It is many different tones and colors.
You know, the Oprah Magazine had been a huge success. We were there for 20 years. Imagine, 20 years we were a monthly magazine. And Oprah decided, she's, you know, reading the room, and she said, you always want to leave before they ask you to leave. You know, even her talk show was 25 years. She was number one the whole time. You know, she was probably the only one that was ready to leave because the staff wasn't, the audience wasn't, but she said, I just feel it's time. So with the magazine, we have, you know, it was a monthly print edition. She said, I really want to take advantage of digital. So now she said the magazine's not ending, it's evolving, and that's what it is. This is the evolution of the Oprah Magazine. We're calling it Oprah Daily.
Mm-hmm.
And so you can get it every day online, and we're going to do 4 print issues. And we've got an Oprah Insiders for people that really want to go into Oprah land. And I'm very, very proud of it. It launched a week ago today. And then we've got tonight, can I talk about OG
Please,
Chronicles?
Please, I cannot
it's
wait.
Tonight.
I am
OG Chronicles, Oprah and I live. 7 o'clock East Coast time, OG Chronicles, a special edition, live where, you know, people are gonna, you can log on and sign up to join us tonight at 7 o'clock. I'm really looking forward to it. You know what OG stands for in OG Chronicles?
Original Gangster.
Oprah and Gayle.
Oh!